For this question, we need to determine if the given grammar generates infinitely many strings starting from the non-terminal word. So we can start from either substitution rule. If we start from the first one, then we end up with one possible word. If we start from the second word, then we get the letter A, and then we can insert another word. This can be audacity, so then we end up with audacity. We can do the same thing, but twice. So we have A, then instead of going to audacity, we do A again, and then we do audacity. And the way this is breaking down kind of looks like this. And it should be pretty clear that we can continue this forever and eventually end with audacity. So we can have an arbitrary number of A's followed by audacity. This indicates that this grammar generates an infinite number of possible words. In this grammar, we can see that every word begins with a root and then a tail. So what we're going to do to see how many strings this generates is go through every possible root there can be, and then every tail there can be. So a root can be uda and also boda. Tail can go directly to cis and city. But we should also look at this substitution rule that has root going directly to tail. So you could have a word that's really the same as tail, tail, which adds two more possible combinations to what root can be. This gives us four possibilities for root and two possibilities for tail, which means eight possibilities altogether. This grammar can generate eight different words. We know that eight is less than infinity, so this grammar does not generate an infinite number of words. So here we have a grammar that looks a lot like our first one. However, let's still work it out to see if there's an infinite number of words. So according to the problem, we start out with word, and there's only one substitution rule for word. From pre-udacious, we have two options. We could go to super-udacious, which gives us one complete word, or we can do pre-super-udacious. And you might have already noticed that we can keep substituting the pre with pre-super. We can keep doing this forever, and stopping at any point and ending with some number of supers followed by udacious. This grammar generates an infinite number of strings.